have already discussed law of diminishing marginal utility and consumer equilibrium cardinal approach with numeric explanation. We can explain consumer equilibrium graphically also. Number of apples is measured along the x-axis. Price and marginal utility are measured along the y-axis. MU is the marginal utility curve. Marginal utility diminishes as the consumer consumes more apples. Hence, the curve slopes downwards. P is the market price. Consumer can buy as many apples at this price. E is the point of equilibrium. He buys Q number of apples. At point E, marginal utility is equal to price. Marginal utility is falling. The two equilibrium conditions are satisfied at this point. His total utility is also maximum. It is shown by the green color shaded area. Equilibrium quantity is Q number of apples. If he consumes M number of apples, which is less than the equilibrium quantity Q, the price is MA. His marginal utility is MB. Marginal utility is greater than price. Consumer is not in equilibrium. When marginal utility is greater than price, consumer can increase his total utility by MBEQ. This is possible only if he consumes more. Suppose, if the consumer consumes more than the equilibrium quantity, say N number of apples, marginal utility is less than price. Marginal utility is NF. Price is NC. He is a loser. Area ECF represents loss of utility. To avoid such loss, he can reduce his consumption. Finally, the consumer will consume Q number of apples and be in equilibrium.